vlog.
Oh my god. Okay, we are going to play Taboo, and it is the game where you have to describe the word without saying the same words that are listed on the card. And I am currently winning.
Ready, set, go.
Burp.
Lonzo Ball, like D, his
One.
Girlfriend. D, what?
Denise.
What's her Instagram name? You know it?
D Money.
Yeah. Asians don't.
Blink.
No, no, like when they get old, they don't what? Asians don't what?
Age.
No, it's, it
get
rhymes,
old.
It rhymes. Asians Wrinkle. Don't.
Age.
It's like a fruit. Asians don't.
Pear?
No! Asians don't what? It rhymes. The words rhyme. Asians don't what? They don't get.
Stop.
Oh my god.
What is it?
Asians don't raising.
Oh,
did
I
did you not know,
know.
That?
Oh. It's a big pot of
caramels.
No. It's like what you make in the winter time.
Stew.
Yes. This happens. Alyssa Yim does this and she always wins a bunch of money.
Gambling.
No.
Slot. Machine.
Yeah. Ooh.
Ghost.
Yeah. Yeehaw.
Cowboy.
Yeah. God bless
America.
Oh, I said This is what Katie just tore.
ACL. What? Oh, what? Who's Katie?
Congrats!
Oh, KD!
Yeah!
Oh,
Achilles!
Yeah.
Deltoid.
No, Lonzo Ball has a really ugly
tattoo.
Yeah.
Hey. Not. They have a. No, I can't do it. The amendment, you get free.
First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, eleventh, twelfth.
Full court.
Press. I won. I have 104 and Travis has 98. So, ha! Today is Taryn's graduation and we are on our way. Well, we're almost on our way, but we're going there. And look who's in the back with us, Taryn! Hi, Ba-chan. Hi, Ji-chan. We're back here at Angel Stadium where my vlog all started. Oh, Shohei! We're here for him. It's too hot for the old people. Look at that strut.
So bright.
Yeah! Hyun Ho! Hyun Ho! That's what I said!
Oh, you said it?
Yeah, I said Hyun Ho!
Sorry.
No, 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 it's okay! I made this for her.
I had the idea, but
she had the idea, but it looked a lot worse than mine.
We are on our way to the OC Night Market and we are with Jung and Johnny and we're gonna meet Kelsey and Tyler there and eat some good food. And Travis, how do you feel about the Lakers trading Lonzo? Speak loudly!
I'm not a Lakers fan anymore.
I'm really. Not a Lakers fan.
I'm not a Lakers fan anymore.
Literally, like, the first thing Tyler's gonna say is, what a joke. We got Shake Raw Mint, I'm so excited because it's so good. Shake it up. This is Jung's first time ever coming to OC Night Market. How is it? Okay, well we got some lobster, shrimp, crab, and bacon fries, but we already ate some, so sorry I forgot. But they're really good.
And it's covered in. Some of the best stuff I had all night.
It's covered in clam chowder.
And cheese.
Cheese.
Dairy, baby.
Ooh,
I got some mochi donuts and I'm really excited because I've never tried it before. We are at Canyon tonight because we are filming a video for our dad for Father's Day about us playing basketball and all that he's done for us, and Travis will be filming it. So hopefully it's a good surprise because unpaid, thank you. Anyways, but when we were leaving our house, our dad kept asking us where we were going and none of us wanted to answer, and he kept yelling at us and he kept telling us to go get him some ice cream at the store. So hopefully this will make him happy after.
He'll return with ice cream, he's gonna be so mad.
Yeah.
Hi Dad, happy Father's Day.
We're making this video for you to show you our appreciation for everything that you've done for us in our lives, especially basketball.
We love you and hope you enjoy this video. Show you our appreciation.
Okay.
We love you and we hope.
No, knockout is lightning.
Wait, you.
I've been actually playing basketball lately. That's why.
We actually
been
a lot in a row.
Starting over! Can I warm up? This is not gonna come up, Wait!
Oh. Better one.
Yeah, I got that.
You gotta yell and one!
You're dramatic about it! Oh no! Okay, this is a fake one.
Shoot, wait!
Touché! What the heck?
Oh my god!
Yeah! Oh. Yeah.
I got it. I'm gonna get a running start.
I'm gonna be here forever.
This is the one. Say it.
This is the one.
Happy Father's Day.
We love you, Dad. Happy Father's Day.